Previously on the Disney Channel Movie.
Wait, aren't you that failed Judy project?
I wouldn't say I failed. I just developed feelings.
Not that. You had a circuit malfunction that caused mayhem everywhere.
Oh gosh. Judy? Report back. Judy?
Sweet.
Hey, Dad. First, our main objective was to get as much info on Judy, but it was just a missing robot, so we're going to start there. We've successfully identified two individuals in the, as we call it, Kentigan.
What's happening?
From east to west, this spell's no jest. Wherever we roam, send Maddie back home.
What happened?
Nothing. Everything is under control.
It's begun.
Dez.
Hey, Austin.
What up? Dez, don't you think it's weird how the store just keeps changing?
Renovations. Mr. Dawson said the store needed changes.
I like it this way. It's cool and calm.
Hey, guys.
What?
I said hi.
You don't have a new job.
I actually got a job at the diner.
Then why didn't you say something like, guess who got a job at the diner?
Should I come in again?
I mean, you don't have-
Guess who got a job at the diner?
Oh. I know this one. It's, Allie?
No, Allie is on a school trip, remember?
Right, then who?
It's me, Udo Fuse.
How was I supposed to know?
I come in here every day. The answer is always me.
I don't know. One time it was Allie.
Never. Allie.
Well, what do you think, Austin? Austin?
Shit.
Language.
Adez?
What?
Something's not right here.
What do you mean?
Are you not seeing what I'm seeing? The flickering people? The changes instruments? It's all not okay.
Looks like a normal shop to me.
But I swear it.
You guys are weird.
When the crowd wants more, I bring on the thunder. Cause you got my back and I'm not going under. You're my point, you're my guard, you're the perfect chord. And I see our names together on every billboard.
We're heading for the top, we got it on lock. We'll make them say hey.
And we'll keep rocking.
Oh, there's no way I can make it without ya. Do it without ya.
Judy, welcome back.
Nice to see you again, Casey.
Back at you. How do you feel?
A bit wonky.
What's the last thing you remember?
Someone said some words, then I just saw purple stuff and... Where is Craig? Craig?
Judy? Do you have any idea who is controlling this?
I would want to say it's Alex, but there is no proof it's her.
But she sent you back?
Yeah, but...
Then we can make an estimated guess that Alex Russo is the top antagonist of this case.
Dad, calling her an antagonist is kind of harsh.
This Alex girl wanted to get rid of Judy, and instead of sending her somewhere else in the Kent, she sent her back here. It takes power to do such.
She's a wizard.
Wizards don't exist.
That's all you know.
Your negativity isn't helping our case.
My negativity is showing us that if Alex is the problem, she must also be the solution.
I say you go get rest and leave it to the professionals.
Professionals? You. Professionals. Don't know shit if it hits you in the face.
Boys, please escort Judy for me.
Dad, don't you think you're overreacting?
Casey, now that we have the signals, you are no longer in use either.
What?
In other words, you're grounded, Missy.
Oh, Casey. When did you add all this to your room?
I added it a while ago. This isn't the first time I had to override a big agency's system.
I thought Ernie is the only one to do this stuff.
Okay, everything they have, we now have too.
Everyone is stuck in their area, right?
That's how it seems.
Mason seems to be hypnotized.
Not hypnotized, just brainwashed.
Then what's gonna happen when Mason figures it out or when everyone else does?
I'm not sure.
Where are we going?
When our house was transforming. Long story, I saw a picture turned to two girls and I swear that school they were in looked familiar.
Okay. So where are we going?
Wisconsin.
Oh, I love Wisconsin. I won the cheese eating contest there.
Okay, Lily, good for you.
What was that?
What was what? Me being smoother than a baby's butt?
If that's you being smooth, then I'd hate to see you as a train wreck.
You're right, I'm gonna go talk to Diggy, again.
Tell me the deets.
I will.
Hey girly girl.
Oh my gosh. You're Hannah Montana.
But I'm not wearing my...
Your wig.
Yeah.
You haven't worn that old thing since 2013, and you said that version of you is gone.
But it's only 2009.
It's 2016, silly.
Used to be 2009, now 2016, which is what this girly girl told me. Now I'm freaking out. Say what?
My name's Liv.
I'm sorry, Liv.
Hannah Montana. No way.
Kid I've never seen.
I'm a huge fan.
Are you?
Yeah.
You don't happen to be a scientific genius with a way to Miami, are you?
I'm coincidentally.
Take me there.
I'd be honored to.
Girly girl, you're coming with me.
Miley? Miley?
Lola?
Oh my gosh. You know me.
Of course. Hashtag don't forget Lola.
OMG. I have a hashtag.
Welcome to the future.
Say what?
You look way too good to be the Lola now.
Thank you. Wait, how do I look now?
Just you wait, Lola. Just you wait.
Dang. Miley, live clean the slate, meet again, change your fate.
Alex?
Mason. Hi.
Explain to me why there is a girl in our room. I almost went beast mode on her.
Dang. From east to west, this spell's no jest. Wherever we roam, send Liv back home.
So you do know her?
Aye.
What are you telling me?
Selfish mean tired of his rejection, take these parts to a place of reflection.
Are you trying to spell me right now?
Listen.
No, you're going to listen to me. Weird things have been happening for a while now. I just never wanted to involve you in it. But now I know you're in.
That's not it.
Then what is?
I can't say.
Then why not?
Because I don't know, Mason. I don't know what is happening to me. One second I am chilling at my home, the next second I'm in this perfect world with you.
Not so perfect after all. Who was that girl in our room?
I don't know.
Now I know you're lying to me. You said a name to make her disappear. Why are you lying to me, Alex?
Take away our color and sound. This is where revenge is found. I can't stop. Nothing. Why won't listen to me?
Only when you listen to me.
I didn't think this was gonna happen today.
So you expected this?
At some point I expected you were gonna turn on me, this life, our life. Too good to be true. I don't wanna hurt you. I don't wanna hurt anyone. By all my power is to go.
Wait, Alex.
Wizard's essence, spirit, and soul will be nothing but a lump of coal.
Alex, I'm sorry.
By all the power vested in me.
Alex.
My power will be rested on and forever free.
There's a world where there's dusting, all I want is my brother Justin.